Hi guys, welcome back to 4D Dig. Today, we are going to explore a very important topic, how to securely erase solid-state drives, also known as SSDs. Whether for privacy protection, performance optimization, or preparing to sell or gift devices, it is crucial to erase data correctly. We will introduce three effective methods to accomplish this task. Let's get started. Method 1. Use Diskpart command. Begin with right-clicking on your Windows icon and select Command Prompt Admin. Now you will write in Diskpart when Diskpart is launched. Write in list disk. And now you can see we have two different disks here. Select the right disk that you will want to wipe. Select disk 1. Now that we have selected the correct disk, type in clean all. Hit enter. Now the disk will be completely wiped, so just wait for this process to finish. Method 2. Use disk management to format. So first, type in disk management. You want to open it up. That's what I have opened here. Right-click on disk that you want to erase. Hit new simple volume. Go ahead and hit next. We're gonna hit next. We're gonna assign the drive a letter, so you can reset this to whatever you want. Format the volume with the following settings. Click Finish and Finish Format. It's gonna go ahead and format our solid state drive. Boom! Here's our drive that has been erased. Method 3. Use 4DDig Partition Manager. If you think the above process is too complicated, here is the simplest method. 4DDig Partition Manager is a reliable Windows partition management tool. It can not only help you migrate Windows OSS to SSD without reinstalling system, but also help you clone your entire disk or partition to upgrade disk. Moreover, it can help you resize, extend, split, create, or delete partitions. First, launch 4DDig Partition Manager. Select Partition Recovery and select Data Erase. Then you can select the disk you want to erase. Click Continue. 4DDig will erase your SSD with just one simple click. That's it. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe us. See you guys in the next video.